As you know, the principle of the Institute for Cultural Diplomacy is really to bring people together from every part of the world, every race, every ethnicity, every everything. And I think as we look around this room tonight, it's a wonderful example of really this cultural interaction taking place as we speak. We wanted also to dedicate this evening, also with Marcia Barrett, to really world peace, to bringing people together despite the many tragic conflicts that are currently facing us. So in this case, we really would like to reach out this evening also with a concert to our friends and brothers in Israel, in Palestine, in Cyprus, Sudan, Iraq, Afghanistan, the many, many conflicts that we've been discussing during the days. We really would like this evening through the concert, also through the strength of song, to reach out to them and also to be together with them and hope that in instances like this, meetings like this, can at least serve as a small step in moving in the right direction. So in that spirit, in the spirit of the strength of song, also the power of music to transcend even the most difficult borders, I would very much like you to give a very, very warm welcome for the great Marcia Barrett. Thank you.
Story of success for more than 30 years. It began in the year 1976. 38 top 10s, 15 number one hits, more than 800 million records sold, more than 800 platinum and gold records made from Bonnie M, the royal family of the worldwide.
Where I was, oh, where I should be. Bells, bells, when the hate you have no one. actually backtrack before Bohemia existed. Yes, it was written for me from a German star back then, Trevor Deutscher. And the studio I went to, Maschen. And they said, well, first it was going to be Londonderry. And then they said, oh, what is this? Sounding so good singing it, so how about just calling it Belfast? So because I had my repertoire prior to the Bohemia formation. And
Sonny.
Working, you get everything, dear. Just when I'm talking, you just wait. I'll give you a little of everything. Yes, so as I was saying, that whilst I was touring on my own with my track, the road manager told Fanfare that it was a hit in the discotheques. So then Fanfare decided to record it. And that was another version, but this version here is my version from my Coming to My Life album, Coming to My Life album. So that's why it's so, you know? Because I'm a rocker. Okay, that's a little story about the past. Let's go.
Filled with rain, sunny, yeah, yeah. The sun.
Wiki. Let me take a drink of water. It's amazing how your throat gets dry. The lighting and all that. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Ah, you sound like it. I love that. Let's carry on then, huh?
Thank you.
We made history coming to your country. It's the first group from the West. So that's a fun song for me, always. What have we got up next? I don't know. Let me just drink a sip of water. Okay. Let's go. This one was from Bob Marley. Boney M did a cover version. And this is my version.
No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry.
Love's doing one verse. I do one verse. I do the choir without music. Would that be? You have to keep the timing going. Okay. When I sing and then you, all you have to do is just to know when I cry, okay? Said I remember when we used to sit in a government yard in Trenchtown, observing the hypocrites mingle with the good people we meet. Good friends we have now, good friends we've lost along the way. In this bright future, you can't forget the past. So dry your tears, I say. Don't shed no tears.
Oh, woman, don't cry.
Very nice. Oh, little darling, don't shed no tears.
Oh, woman, don't cry.
Oh, yeah. Said I remember.
Oh, woman, don't cry.
Listen to this now. When we say everything's gonna be all right, we need that comfort, right?
Yeah.
So, 1, 2, 3. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything's gonna be all right now. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything's gonna be all right now. Everything's gonna be all right. No woman, no cry. We do it slow now. No woman, no cry. Ladies, can I hear you?
No woman, no cry.
And the last one. No, not yet. Woman, no cry. One more.
No woman, no cry.
Don't worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Be just fine. Okay? I know it. So, very nice. Very nice. The next one, please, Rob.
Show me emotion.
fun. At this stage, I'd like to introduce you, my team. I'm sure you'd like to meet them. They're lovely, aren't they? Without a team, you can't do it. Here we are. Firstly, I have Daniela. She's German. And then I have Lila. She's also German. You know what I mean? Germany, I started here, so I know their talents. And then, of course, I have my two beautiful dancers here. Pity we didn't have a stage to let them show off a little bit more, but I think you saw, right? Yes. Raliza, she's from Bulgaria. Yeah, I was the firework of Jamaica. Now you're the firework of Bulgaria. And Mario. He's from Brazil. So you see, we have a lovely mixture of passion. And of course, last but not least, this lovely black man here. He's from Jamaica. Marcus James.
This lovely lady sent to stage here, Marcia Barrett, the original lady from Boney M, from Jamaica as well. Marcia Barrett, give it up.
Right. I'm sure most of you don't believe it, but it's me. You kept me young. You kept me going, the audience for Boney M. Thank you so much. Thank you. And I want to tell you something about this brown girl in the ring. I talked about it before, but you know the line when we say, oh, let water run dry. You know what that is? No, you don't. You don't. Because nobody has explained it over the years. You listen to it over and over again. All head water is a river. And in Jamaica, as I was a child, we go and do our washing, you see, in the rivers. Many kids were drowned, and that's why I didn't learn to swim until I got to Germany. Because I thought to myself, I'm not going to be drowned next week. Every week you hear, because you don't know how deep the water is in the river. You know, like Dunn's River Fall and so forth. So every kid was scared to try to learn to swim. But this river, when we are singing about, Boney M is singing about, whole head water run dry. It's a river that dried up. So we had nowhere to wash our clothes, you see. So I thought I'd explain that little line to you tonight. That you can understand. We're saying, whole head water run dry. I got no way to wash. I got no way to wash my clothes. And then she remembered one Saturday night, we had fried fish, because we love fish from Jamaica, and Johnny Cakes. You know what Johnny Cakes is? Fried dumplings, you roll it, you know, it's a flour. But it's got to be self-raised flour, though. When you fry it, it swells up a little bit. And then you have the fish, and I'm from a town, you call it, that deals with fish, Old Harbor. And it's fish and bami. That's the traditional meal. So when we're talking about fried fish and Johnny Cakes, that's what we're singing about in Brown Girl in the Ring. But as I told you, it was a little children's song at school, many moons ago. So that's the story. A brown girl in the ring. Maybe that's why people love it so much. You know. Let me just say one more line about this. When Frank Farren came and he said, we're going to sing Brown Girl in the Ring, I said, are you kidding me? I'm a grown up. Why should I sing that song now? And Babylon was like 5 hours, Liz and I, in the studio. And I had a headache. Because back in those days, air or whatever. 5 hours doubling up. That was those days, you know. I'm talking about 1976, 78. And then one score like that, and I'm going, oh, I don't ever want to hear this song again. That was Babylon. So, and now, I love it. Okay. This other song is one from, not yet, you'll hear a medley afterwards. But this is supposed to be a small show, you know. It's supposed to be a 20-minute show, but I think it's gone over, huh? Yeah. Because you're so sweet. Now, this song is taken from one of my favorite albums from Bobby. It's called Bononos. Have you heard of that one?
No.
Who has Bononos? Okay.
Let's hear it.
Wait. So this Bononos album, the word Bononos, B-O-O-N-O-O-N-O-O-S, something like that. It was invented from a comedian from Jamaica, Louise Bennett. And she made this word up. And she explained that it means everything pretty and nice. Everything pretty and nice. She actually has passed, unfortunately. But our album Bunun is one of my favorite albums. And from that track, I'm going to sing this one, Beacon Point.
We surely do, and this is
Mario.
By the rivers of Babylon.
You are.